Jack? Yes? Nice to meet you, Shrek. You look very fancy.
Thank you.
Is this your normal everyday look or is this your special birthday look? Is this your normal everyday look? You know, we just met a girl from Texas. I feel like...
I'm from a different town.
Oh, where are you from?
Calico.
Calico. Oh.
It's super dangerous.
It's dangerous? Oh, no.
Like there's always someone trying to rob someone.
There's always someone trying to rob someone?
A shootout.
Is there a sheriff?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay, good. Is it you?
Let's say I'm a deputy.
You're a deputy. Okay,
Not deputy. I used to be a deputy. Now I'm a marshal.
A marshal. That sounds very important.
I have a question for you. Two questions.
Oh, boy. We've got questions. Ready? Okay.
First one, if you can have any superpower.
If I have any superpower.
What superpower?
What superpower would I have? Okay. If I could have any superpower, it would be to eat as much food as I wanted with no consequences. Just eat, and have it just, like, disappear.
And then the other one is what's your favorite memory with your father?
Oh, with my father? Actually, you know what? My favorite memory with my father was finding out his true identity, that he was really a fraud. I loved that he could really be open with me, because I always felt like it was such a curse being the only one in my family that wasn't really a human. But then to find out that my dad also originally wasn't a human, it was really something that we could share together. That was really special.
And do you have any messages that you want to send to my hometown, Calico?
Calico? I mean, the only Calico I have ever heard of is a cat. So Calico sounds like a really dangerous place that, like, I feel like I could use my skills in. So if anybody ever needs someone to kick some butt in Calico, just call me, okay? But I'm going to bring him too because he's pretty good.
Oh, I could take